But in the past weeks, we've seen an increasingly number of boats that sailed from Egypt heading to Italy, and this is worrying. We are concerned about that because these are big fishing boats that can bring more than 300, 400 people, and the route is very long. The journey is very long. It might take 10, 16 days.
لان انا اموت لهم هم اطفال كيف يموتون او نموت مره واحد اقل حاجه يبقى واحد هذا اللي كررت فيه اوصيت وصيه لاولادي كنت لهم وصيه كنت لهم دامت في اشياء عملوها في الحياه بس وصيت انهم يتعلموا يدرسوا